What's up, everybody? Oh man, this is beautiful. Man, this has been another one, like Khaled say, another one, another amazing day in the books, man. I'm right here on this lake, which may or may not be in Maine, and I'm camping where I may or may not be supposed to camp. But look at this beautiful spot, man. Feet away from the water. Guess what? I got me a nice fire jumping off already. Look at all this wood I got. This wood will last me for a while. But the piece de resistance, how you say it? The piece de resistance. Bang. Bang, son. It's your boy, the Black Alachin. What is that you say? That is a smallmouth bass weighing in at about 2 pounds, 1.5 to 2 pounds. Look, as you can see, it's about the size of my shoe. I wear a size 12, so that'll let you know how big that thing is. I may or may have not got that from a guy. Wink, wink. But yeah, that's what we got going on today. And this is how you knew it was fake. Because this morning, I found something at the hostel that I stayed at last night that I have been looking for months now, and I haven't been able to find. And what were they? Waiting for your boy in the hiker box? Read that. Put your eyes on that. Grits, baby. Girls raised in the South. I love them, too. I hope you do, too. Grits. I got some grits. I got some summer sausage. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to cook up some of that summer sausage in that pan. You dig? I'm going to get some of that grease. And then I'm going to fry this bad boy up. After I clean him. After I gut him and cut his head off, you dig? And then, what else we got to season him up with? What have I been carrying for about 2,000 miles and haven't used yet? What does that say? Oh, babe. Oh, baby. We got it going on tonight. And we got some cheese to throw in those grits. Some Vermont sharp cheddar. You dig? So, let me get this fire jumping just a little bit more. Get them coals nice and hot. Get that nice hot coal base to where I can go ahead and put that pan on the side. That little indirect cooking and fry them summer sausage on up. Them slices. Get that hot summer sausage grease, that beef grease. Get this bad boy fried up. And get them grits. Ooh-wee. You talking about some good eating. If you're from the South, you're rocking with me right now. You know, ain't nothing better than a bass and some grits. Only thing I'm missing is a little bit of butter. And I tell you, once I get the Munson, you better believe I'm getting some butter. I'm probably going to get me some bread. I'm going to get me some cheese. I'm going to have grilled cheese out here from now. Look, you hear me? This is how you live it up. I forgot that you can live it up out here in the wild. I forgot. I've been out here bugging out, eating ramen every day. I've been cheating myself. It's time to treat myself for these last few weeks. Take y'all along on the ride with me. I may or may not have seen a guy pull that largemouth bass up out of that lake like a bass master. I don't know who he was, but he's an amazing guy. I couldn't tell you. Man, he was a good looking handsome guy too. But man, he yanked that bass up out of that lake. I thought he needed a boat. I thought he was Bill Dan's little brother. Billy Jr. You dig? And I think he may have caught it over there somewhere by them rocks or something like that. I don't know. I don't know. But I know he was a generous guy giving me that fish. Nice guy. I like him. Shout out to Billy Jr. Man, this is what we got going on today. When I tell you life really can't get no better right now, it's looking that way. Let me fix this wood so the fire don't go out. And that thing holding on. It's windy out here, but it's holding on as of right now. And yeah, man, we're doing pretty good today. I got me a book, I got me a bass, I got me a fire, I got me some grits. Man, thank you. Universe, whoever has conspired for me to have this lifestyle going on right now, at this present moment, man, I appreciate it. Man, I genuinely do. Man, how could you get a better view of this? And I can be able to watch the sun go down, the sunset, while eating this great meal? Man. Man. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can be envious, because this is a hell of a day. Man, to all that's been following along with me, that to those that talk trash, eat your words, to those that supported me caring what may or may not have been the fishing pole used to catch that fish, thank you for your support. You dig? Thank you for rocking with the kid. And yeah, this is what we got going on today, man. fires, beaches, bass. Man, love and light. It's your boy, the Black Alachin, live from what may or may not be Maine, day 167 or 68. I don't know. We don't know. But love and light to you. We set up. We good. I ain't seen no rangers. We a few miles away from the road in either direction, so I don't think I'll see no rangers today. I think we playing cat and mouse, but I think I won this round, baby. So love and light till I get back with you. It is your boy, the Black Alachin, a.k.a. the man who found a bass. Oh, the man who was gifted a bass. Peace.